Welcome, boys and girls. It's Football Caleb HD back with another video. And in this video, I will be doing a What's in My Soccer Bag video challenge. I don't know what it's called. Up to you. And basically, I'm going to be showing you what I bring to training and games. Well, not really games, mostly training, because everything in here is basically games, except everything else that is different is I wear my club jersey, club it's called pants. And I just have a jacket. Anyway, let's get into the video. So first compartment has nothing. Second compartment usually has a pen, some money if there's like sausage. Nike Struck shin pads. I'm getting new ones probably this week, I don't know. Into the big compartment. First thing I'm wearing is a jumper. It's always cold at night, so it's really good to wear a jumper. This is my recent jumper. And then, second of all, I always wear jerseys to training. Any jersey, but I love Barcelona for my team. They're still really comfortable playing. And always skins. I have two pairs of skins. I have Nike skins, but I use them for games. I use them for training. And then, my soccer ball. This is my CR7 ball. Nike Aerotrack. This is like the ball for like when I do drills, shooting. Phantoms, they're pretty nice. ACC edition, Nike skin, I've got them in there, pretty cool. That is it. Everything that I bring to training. So, let's look at it again. That includes my video. Don't forget to like if you enjoyed this video, subscribe if you're new to this channel, and kick us a comment down below of anything. And my Q&A is coming up in probably a week and a half. Please put your questions down in my Q&A video. And yes, until next time, this is Football Caleb HD signing out.